Hi, my name is Corporal Raymond Marsley. I'm here on Lennox Island in PEI, running the Reverse Osmosis Water Purification Unit, otherwise known as the ROWPU. Here on the NIHILO SAPPER, we're taking salt water from the bay and turning it into drinkable water to be used on the main camp. But these can also be deployed on DART missions for humanitarian aid anywhere in the world.